My name is Heidi Ann Short, and I am from Curaçao. I have studied Advanced Hospitality and Tourism Management, and I have graduated in October 2020. When I started back in 2018, the school was empty, and now it's like 2020, and there's a whole bunch of different students. I was able to help in orientation to welcome all of these students. Once we had to do a whole presentation of a business, it's like push my mind to just think bigger than what I'm accustomed to. I also got to be one of the ambassadors. It's just helping students, answering their question, and then just being a helping hand in whatever I can help them. Because you're welcoming students and then just preparing them. I did my co-op at Bisha Hotel. It was very much customer service, dealing with guests, and also the residents of the hotel. I never worked in a hotel before. Back in 2018, I think I was more like a lost beaver here in Canada. After 2 years, I know how to travel and get to places. I'm already accustomed to the culture. And in addition to that, I just loving being independent, you know, living in your own space, getting to get things done by yourself. So after I graduated, I feel like I accomplished something new. I gained more knowledge, more experience that I'm able to use in my future and work towards my goals with. So I feel like I have improved as a person. In the beginning, it was kind of weird because I left my whole life behind and just came out of nowhere on vacation and end up staying. I would like to continue studying in a different program just to improve myself. Be a permanent resident here in Canada. If you're not willing to risk the usual, you will have to settle for the ordinary.